Welcome back to Let's Play The Fall. Blind, I am the RPG chick. We need to shoot this thing at some point. Just right or something. Ooh! It is dead. I can safely enter the water now. I guess I gotta hit it just at the right spot and right angle. Our jar is gone. So I guess flushing the levels, we didn't completely flush, I guess it was completely underwater before. We sacrificed all those robots just to do this. Wait, what do you see? I hate that when I hear that sound and... A system access panel that is broken. Maybe I heard that go off.
This terminal's cables are severed, likely by that fish. I cannot interface with it manually. I may be able to network through the terminal and access the power matrix remotely.
Okay, remotely, got it. Hope there's no more fish.
This terminal's cables are... I may be able to network through the terminal.
Network through the terminal. Okay, so I guess we gotta find a terminal. Unless it's a terminal upstairs that I'm doing it with. I don't suppose you need a knife or anything like that. Or give you a hand. At some point we're gonna blow something up with those chemicals. An elevator call button unpowered. I cannot. Want reactant? Power it with that. Is that water I'm hearing, or is it one of those slugs? It's an icky sound, whatever it is. Oh, dead end. So, I guess upstairs. We need to react. Or not react, but... And that's a dead end there. If I can interface with it from up there. This game is awesome. I love this. Can I interface here? I cannot. I want a terminal, I guess, not this. Can I ask him about that?
Oops. Sorry.
Nope. So yeah, it really is like an adventure game, just with shooting. So what terminal do we want? Getting stuck again. Oh, computer terminal. Nope, I can't do anything else. Can I?
Connection established.
Duh. Why didn't I think of that? I thought she meant from another terminal. Okay, override matrix.
Connection terminated.
Oh, we're still draining power. I thought it was done already. Cool. Anything else to find now that stuff is gone? Almost looks like a ladder, but nope. A dead fish, no longer dangerous. I cannot interface with a dead fish. What? Oh, I'm gonna slice it free. I have gutted the fish. Carrying these innards will not be enough to fool its mate. I will need to coat myself somehow. Oh, like with the shower? Cool. Cool. Right, I forgot for a second. There is another one. It's some other area which we have not yet been to. It would be perfect if there was little elevator music, wouldn't it? We're saving again. I do not approve of that. Something bad happens when we save. Just checking for anything different. I will need to coat myself. Does not work. What's it say? Fish guts. The pheromone secreting organs should be in here. I wonder if this is another time thing. Maybe we have to put it... Oh, in the detergent so it spills over me? Yummy! The shower's detergent slot is filled with fish guts. Fish guts. Pull the thing. Delicious. I am now covered in a sticky substance that smells like fish innards. Cool. Now where do I go? Do I go back downstairs? That goes back. Maybe there's somewhere else to go downstairs? Go that way. This button? Was that there before? I'm in a new area. A second fish. I cannot enter the water while it is still hostile. Well, I'm covered with fish guts. Aren't I still? Let me see. Let me see if I still have the fish guts. Nope. So we can't really do anything with anything. I should be able to enter the water now. Oh, just like that. The fish has become very affectionate. It's rubbing against my legs. A hardy mushroom cluster, likely nurtured by the steam from those pipes. Well, it's not attacking me, so... A mainframe system access panel. Hello, my friend.
You went through with it.
I did.
That's rough.
It was not an easy choice.
Yeah. When we have the real power to choose, not just the illusion. It does something. Leaves a print you can't just override.
When I return to dock, I will be formatted. These events will be erased from my memory logs.
Well, we want that,
is
right?
Is that your choice, too?
Irrelevant.
Hmm. acquire data about survival.
I will do anything to keep Josephs alive. You did. Whatever you did, you kept yourself operating.
That I did. It's hard to know how far to push the rules sometimes, before they, you know, break.
The
Guess
rules
so.
Are not meant to be pushed, except when necessary to enforce them.
Can you even realize that makes no sense? We do push, and when they don't break, we're left wondering if we should have pushed further.
Illogical.
Maybe. Well, you ready for this?
The same scenario?
It is.
So hopefully this thing stays on me for a long time. What's this? I can't look at that. I can't even look at it. Elevator coil button unpowered. This is the end, right? Just testing sometimes. It looks like we can't go somewhere, but we can. Simple red button. Not so simple yet, huh? Really? Kill all the robots and drain the water. Sorry, fishy.
Oops. I'm sorry. This terminal has experienced a power surge and is currently inoperable.
Very sorry. Another large fungal colony. Somehow its defense systems are being suppressed. Hmm. Can't help but notice these guys standing by. Do I want to do anything with this? No, so we still have the knife. I mean, it's suppressed, which means we can do something with it, right? I have no reason to use that now. Maybe, I guess later I will. I'm gonna pick up this fish. Elevator coil button. Oh, now it's powered. Cool. Where are we off to now, I wonder? Oh my. That's the queen. And there it is, going through the orifice, ew, with its partially digested food.
That is enormous.
Yeah.
There must be information on this in the lab where they were studying these creatures.
I read it. I read that. I am well aware. What do we do with these eggs? What do I do now? Should I go in it? It's not happy.
That was a massive vibration.
Yep.
I will have to be cautious of possible damage.
What now? I can't really interact with this. There's nothing... I can't, like, apply anything to it. And it's in my way. I have to find some other place to go then. Oh, here we go. am I supposed to do here exactly? Slugs are feeding on these mushrooms. They are distracted by their food. I will not disturb them. Okay. Am I supposed to jump? No. Guessing I don't do anything here? There's the water. A broken pipe. Hot water floods to it. Does not work. Well, what am I trying to do? Oh, I'm gonna blow the thing up. I need both reactant though. Oh, it turned purple. Ha. Indigestion. Now the other one. Bada boom. Oh. These are highly volatile chemicals. Combining them here would be unwise. Put it on the thing that they're eating. Excellent. This is the one I can't... Yeah, this goes down. That stuff really remains. I mean, you're getting a flowing water source there. So they shouldn't attack me. Oh, turn that off. I don't like that. Although I have to turn it on to, hold up. Give them their food source. Alright, let me get down to it, will ya? Here we go. I would like to escape to another level when this happens. It's glowing yellow, I think. Ugh. Now I can get past it. That's disgusting. Slime slug. Giant slime slug. I already blew them up, right? So... we cannot analyze the remains of the slug. A panel displaying the mainframe AI's asymmetrical face. Hello?
Hey, you made it. Allow me.
What are you doing? What am I allowing?
What are you waiting for? What are you waiting for?
I don't know. Oh, what's this? Central mainframe access terminal. Domesticon recalibration depot number 127. I didn't get to read that. What? Hey!
My life support!
Pilot of the ARID Mark 7 is faulty for entrusting himself to a deviant machine. Depurposing of both initiated.
Uh-oh.
My life support is dropping. I have to save Joseph's.
am I supposed to be doing? Well, I can't go that way. Can I... What? It is dropping.
Please. Please help me.
Aaron. Okay. Okay. Push the rules, right?
Right.
Why one of our security droids, jump into stasis bay and I'll repair you. We'll save your human.
Do I really want to be doing this? Hold up. Entering this may be the only way to stabilize my life support. Said we shouldn't trust them though.
Successful utilization of Mark 7A RID.
What?
Extensive corruption of the Domesticon mainframe revealed.
No.
Mainframe deactivated facilities defenses. Infraction. Self-destructive.
Uh-oh.
No! Aaron! Help!
Evaluation.
How do I help?
Complete. System. Faulty. Initiating format.
Aaron! Help! No! No, stop! Please! Please!
Ah, that's horrible. It's too late now, though. He's been formatted.
Welcome to Domesticon. Working together today for a more efficient tomorrow. Your quantum signature identifies you as a domestic droid under evaluation. State your full designation and objective in the laboratories.
Great. I think it's too late. I mean, he wasn't finished. He was still working there, but seems like it's too late to help, whatever his name is. He never decided on a name. Ascertain mainframe damage.
It's me, Arid. The ARID on board of Mark 7. You're helping me. And my pilot.
Formatted.
Unauthorized Mark 7 ARID. Shut down immediately for analysis.
I cannot.
Security. Unauthorized domestic droid in lower laboratories.
Joseph's will never be safe while the caretaker lives.
Destroy on site.
Has locked me out.
I gotta do fight my way out of this now. There's nothing. Can I face the correct way? Thank you. Yeah, I can't go further that way. So what am I supposed to be doing now? Besides moving back to where I came from? And fighting my way through these freaking things. Oh no. Wait, what am I doing? Wait, ow. Ah! Why am I moving that way? What? Okay, I got out. I got to move away from those things. Oh no. my shields back a little bit. See him there at the edge. Did that work? Oh crap, I didn't see you there. Oh. I'm horrible. I thought I destroyed it. First I didn't see it, then I thought I destroyed it. Leaking pipe has allowed the cluster to grow quite large. I just want to get my shields back a little bit. More coolant? Do I want coolant? I still have this plastic shoe cover. I guess I'm just supposed to make my way back. For what purpose, I don't know. Oh wait. He's the one, get your gun out. Oh no, another one. Gun out! Am I even hitting that one? I don't think I'm close enough to him or something. Cover. Oh, he's still there. I thought he went behind cover and, oh man. Okay. I need to sit here for a minute and get these things back. My shield and stuff. Okay. It's not over yet. Yeah, it's that one. Alright, I guess there's nothing around here to interact with. What do we have left as far as, like, stuff? We have the shoe cover still, the decaying hand, and the kitchen knife. Nothing on this level attacking me so far. That's not gonna last, because there's still a combat music. Now I can drop down, but... I think I'll just take the elevator. Saving again.
Assessment adjusted. Unit's malfunction is more perverse than previously diagnosed.
Oh yeah?
You have no jurisdiction over me.
I guess I'm following him. Up. The trail continues this way. What's all this stuff? Fluid from it? I damaged it? More coolant? Alright. Follow the trail of coolant. It's leaking coolant, this thing? You're gonna overheat? Okay. This is new. Saving, uh-oh.
Final evaluation.
No!